How to paint a styrofoam ball. Take a wooden skewer and stick it into the styrofoam ball. Hold the skewer with one hand and paint the styrofoam ball with the other. Painting a styrofoam ball can be messy, but this way you will avoid getting your fingers dirty. When you have finished painting, push the other side of the wooden skewer into a styrofoam tray, for example, and let dry. For smaller styrofoam balls, use a toothpick and proceed in the same way. Happy painting!